we consider not only the facts of deliberating on this very important bill. Let us think about the reality on the ground. What Filipino women and children are dealing with daily. Let us remember them and their stories. Beyond the data and the statistics, it is their lives that matter. Let us give couples, especially women, choices to help them make their lives better. Let us enable our youth to raise their voice so we can listen. Hindi po sila tayo, hindi po tayo sila. Let them decide for their own lives because they themselves suffer the consequences of such. Let proper information be spread in every nook and cranny, in every hill and dale, in every river and stream, in every field and forest, for it is only in an atmosphere of real transparency and concern for our people that we will be able to achieve what is best for all of us. Citizens being heard by its government, government legislating for its people, and a government uplifting the quality of life for everyone. Distinguished colleagues, let us look forward to the time when we retire from these halls of Congress. And when we retire, it is always said that what we do here, what we live here, is a legacy to our people and a legacy to our children's children. Allow us to give our people that future time of record so that we can say, as we look back with our heads up, with our chins up, proud to say that we stood firm because we care for our